this is ground zero as far as SARS is concerned in Hong Kong, and indeed in terms of transmitting SARS to other parts of the world. It's quite a famous, if not infamous, place.
I'm terrified. What's happening? It's like the fall of Hong Kong.
Hello, I'm Gabriel Leung, Dean of Medicine at the University of Hong Kong, and also an infectious disease epidemiologist. It's a huge pleasure to introduce to you Hong Kong U's first MOOC called Epidemics. This course is anchored by faculty at Hong Kong U, with extensive input and collaboration with colleagues from the Harvard School of Public Health and the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine. Since the beginning of time, and particularly during the past half century, we've experienced several major global public health threats from new and deadly infectious agents. For those of us in Hong Kong and China, the following list has been indelibly etched in our recent collective memory. Avian flu H5N1 since 97, SARS coronavirus in 2003, the 2009 swine flu pandemic, MERS coronavirus in the Middle East, and most recently, flu H7N9 since last year in 2013. Given these lived realities, it's no wonder that Dr. Tony Fauci, director of the US National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, said, and I quote, "If history is our guide, we can assume that the battle between the intellect and will of the human species and the extraordinary adaptability of microbes will be never-ending." In this course, we will learn why the threat from infectious diseases has significantly accelerated over the past few decades, despite all the remarkable technological breakthroughs that we've made. We'll first learn about the origins of novel pathogens from three renowned virologists and microbiologists at Hong Kong U, Professors Malik Pierce, Guan Yi, and K.Y. Yun. Then epidemiologists and modelers Professor Mark Lipsitch from Harvard and Dr. Joe Wu from Hong Kong U will help us understand the anatomy of epidemics and show us mathematical and statistical tools that we use to understand the spread of infectious diseases. Doctors Ben Cowling and Joe Wu from Hong Kong U, together with Dr. Mark Jit from the London School, will then walk us through the medical and public health countermeasures at our disposal to prevent and control epidemics. In the final section of the course, Dr. Thomas Abraham, a veteran journalist and former editor of the South China Morning Post from Hong Kong U, will moderate a series of panel discussions with leading public health experts with deep frontline experiences to share their views on risk communication, crisis management, ethics, and public trust in the context of infectious disease control. The goal of this edX course is to take you on a journey through not only the fundamental scientific principles underlying epidemics, but also the public health actions behind the prevention and control of epidemics in the 21st century. I hope you'll join us on this exciting journey. See you this September.